Hello everyone, Mike Powell, Malden PD. This is Sergeant Correale, he's the SWAT team commander, and we're just going to give you a brief overview of what these folks have been doing all week in regards to training. So Sarge, if you want to introduce yourself.
So Rich Correale, like Sergeant Powell said, I'm a team leader on the SWAT team. This week we've been focusing on active shooter, specifically rescue task force. We've been cross-training with the fire department. We've seen the need that the quicker we get medical inside the building, the quicker we're saving lives. So that's the goal this week, to really cross-train with the fire department and get on the same page, go after this, an incident like this.
Absolutely. And the you guys are going to be conducting some training today?
Yep, we're going to be doing some live drills. We have role players. They'll simulate an injury. There'll be an active shooter. We'll handle the incident however it happens, and then we'll bring in medical, and they'll actually work with these role player to on a variety of different injuries.
Awesome. Outstanding. Hey, these are some of the men and women here that kind of keep you safe when we have extreme situations in the city of Malden. So we just want to really capture everything that these folks here do. They put their lives on the line all the time for you, and we want to highlight that. So we look forward to highlighting more of what these folks do in the future. But all week these folks have been doing an outstanding job with training some of the people in the city, and we want to commend them for that. So thank you. Thank everyone here.
Thank you.